gotta get to the bag, get this paper.
What is your version of paper chasing?
My version of paper chasing is about hustle, grinding, trying to feed your family, but at all ends, know that's good. Still taking your come out here. I gotta get to it. I'm fighting it. Let's go.
Yeah. Two century, still on that paper chase.
I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally be somebody in this world. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally live the life that I deserve.
Sun's barely coming up, it's on before the morning rush. You need a push for making your vision clearer. Stacking Dutch, making bucks circulate. Printing paper to pushing weights, going beyond the limit for living. Caught in the paper chase, no time to waste. Money is time, stay in your line. Brothers combined, making dollars and dimes with new designs. Many get left behind, sometimes turn into crime. With dreams inside your heart, still money is on your mind. On the ground, shuffling stacks, breaking it down. No checks, meanwhile hustling bricks in and out of bounds. Ounces flipping the pounds, dollars stripping the bonds, itching to make a killing for millions to go around. Sweating adrenaline, making dollars with every drip. Hours would pass, raking up cash and every bit. Moving up, stacking chips from the corner to the strip. To the day that you make it legit, stay in the paper chase.
Get this paper and finally be somebody in this world. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper. Finally live the life that I deserve. Gotta get to it.
Money's always inadequate, currency as you navigate across the globe while you probe, watching the paper circulate, contemplating your moves, making your chair degenerate, calculating the rates and no hesitating to regulate, pressing plates, money spins in front of your eyes, dominating your occupation for the sake to survive, aim for the skies, conglomerate, strengthening ties from the ground, build your foundation, destination to rise, devising a plan to have your own business, but the realest soldiers know the truest friends are worth more than riches, giving hope to the kids in the world. In hard positions, elevation of their pockets and peoples, their only mission. Gold and bullions, dollars and millions, getting the thrill, stacking your bills for billions. Remember that having dreams are worth more than medallions, for taking your life back in your hands. Stay in the paper chase.
I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally be somebody in this world. I gotta get to the bag, get this paper, and finally live the life that I deserve. I gotta get to it.
Paper chasing for me is making yourself great. Taking that something that you have inside of you and making it your reality now. Your talent, your vibe, your whatever. Taking yourself from one level to a different level. To live life more comfortable. You understand? Make the people around you more happy. That kind of thing. It's not just about the money, you know what I mean? But it's about taking that you and making yourself a greater you.
So we all chasing paper, right? Like, why shouldn't we do that while doing the thing that we dream of? Like, we all have a 9-to-5 job, barely pays our rent, and like, that doesn't do nothing. So we gotta chase the paper, we gotta make a change in this world. We gotta hustle different. Instead of going to jail, we gotta do the things that we love, try to make it to the top.
To the youths of the world, I say to you, when you've organized your thoughts and you guide yourself in a direction positively, there's many things that you can do, good things. Let us, from at this point in time, start focusing on doing things that would put us, as we say as youths, in a positive gear. Let us think about the next person and the other person so that we will have more care for each other. Let us not lose that love and brotherliness that we used to have. Don't let it die.
This is Nigeria, and in Nigeria so many things happen, you know. The term, no food for lazy man, now here they happen. You got to be wise, You know, you got the wise that day, your IQ got there on top. Street credibility is very, very important. So people do so many things to make the money. Like me now, I'm talking to you now, I'm making the money. You know, that's your hustle. You know what I'm saying?
Sunset behind the silhouette. Checking with my introspect. Life is only as good as it gets. Young thugs going back to school. Ghetto children showing respect. Reminiscing on my old crew. Got me feeling nostalgic. While talking to OGs who be bumping ODs and these classics. Stuck in the past. Having a laugh at past shrouds. Old souls with morals. Telling tales of their survival. To these young disciples. And at times reading their Bibles. Reminiscing on dead friends. And their homies holding the rifles. Still caught in the vicious cycle of life. While change is overdue. Knowledge is vital in this small world. If you want to make it through. Scoping for vipers cloaked as friends. While I'm trying to keep it true. Cause deep in your eyes, my ghetto angels, I'm seeing me and you. Lost in this cruel world. Going against the odds. Facing the struggle trapped in your soul. While you're sweating blood. Facing the problems of gang banging and selling drugs. Still I believe in the religion of God. One love.